Just for Android devices, go to Play Store, type Plaantik, you'll be able to download it.